Esperanza. Huh? I have no idea, bro. I think I'm only like rank 4 or something. Where am I supposed to check that? It doesn't really matter though. You hit your headshots, bro. You're good. Oh, graphics are not rendering yet. Alright, so we're here.
Hey.
I'll need to use the password to get in the hideout.
This is what the password? Place.
Oh. See, this is what I'm talking about. It's this, like, sometimes it's so awkward. The prompt. So weird.
Heard you got a spot on the night shift.
Ah, yes, the night shift. I agree. Rule 23. If you have a chance to cut the head of the tyrant, you take it. Alright, where could I check that? What's my rank? I'm rank 4, I was right. You're outside? Oh.
Do you trust it?
Hey, why am I not in third person in here? But, long time no see.
We place explosives here, here, and here. Speech starts, charges detonate, we create a ring of fire around that hotel hotter than the devil's asshole.
Which means?
Castillo's forces can get out and reinforcements can get in, with Danny right in the middle.
And then what?
Danny kills El Presidente. It's beautiful.
Yeah, we all know that's, hey, oh, that's Cap.
Danny! Look at that sexy Supremo!
You want me to kill Anton Castillo? Today, Anton is giving his annual independence
speech at the Hotel Paradise. She just asked it, life. Like, yo,
Juan
like, right now, or?
The exact location of his security detail.
One in a million opportunity. We're gonna cut the head off the snake and make boots from his skin.
Mierda. And you good with this? Kill a dictator who has raped our land and turned our people into slaves? Thinking about it. What about you?
I'll always see Clara as a rich person, though.
It's an assassination, Danny! It's guerrilla meth! And you need this.
She not one of us, you know?
You're
El
gonna
boom.
Be a fucking guerrilla legend! I call you!
He's too excited.
Yeah?
He's right. Kill Castillo and Libertad will rise in the chaos. And after that, who knows? Who knows?
Who knows?
Come mierda down. Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad. Let's go. They're all traitors at the end of the day. Except for Juan. Juan's the goat, bro. Alright. 3. Alright, so let's get out of here and let's put them.
Danny, you need to plant the explosives at
Easy's 1, 2, 3.
Find the generators. They pop real nice.
I mean, I'm so far.
Okay. Okay.
All right, there now. We could just run it. It's like under 300. Is this guy sniping at me? Oh, I thought he was sniping at me. Yeah, they're not that strong. You hit headshots, bro. These guys are nothing. Wow, he survived my that headshot. Respect. Where am I supposed to plant it? Right here.
Too easy.
Perfecto. Where am I supposed to pass? What is this, a maze? Yeah, I probably should have went through there. Get out of the way! Hello.
Special forces.
Just missed the head twice. Yeah, 100%. It's just weird. Aim assist is so weird. Charge set. That's all I have to say. Oh, wait. What? Oh, come on. Who's looking at me right now? I missed a head twice. Three, four. I missed it too many times. Forget it. You do it. You kill them all. Yeah, I'm planning the bomb. Charge ready. Focusing on the objective right now. Alright, reverse tank. That's it. That's all I did. Alright, let me take care of that. Let me take care of the rest of the dudes. Then I'll take care of the tank. Oh, there's one more person somewhere here. Eh, whatever. Too far.
Last bomb in place.
Ah.
Juan, the packages have been dropped off.
You sound like a fucking postman. Just say A1, I planted the bombs. I sent you a photo of where you can find me.
See, that's what makes me laugh, is when he catches me off guard. Shot the head like twice. Sometimes I purposely let them hit me so I could get closer and hit the head. Best tactics out there. Friendly?
Close to Juan.
Where is Juan? How'd I get up there? Is there a ladder here? Whoa.
So, forget the plan or just don't care?
Fuck the plan. I'm going in.
That is both fucking reckless and fucking stupid. I love it. Enough charges have been set. Ready? PTSD for everyone.
PTSD for everyone.
Hold yours, Danny. Get in there and don't come out without Castillo's head.
Ah, yeah, it's probably his nephew or something. Huh? Use my what? He's getting shooting and running away. So cringe. Oh yes, refill ammo. Whoever. There's an ammo refill right here. I don't know if it'll work for you too, but I need it, so. Yeah, this thing is so weak. Okay, I put a deployable cover right in front of me.
What are you talking about?
Oh. His bodyguards are getting murdered, and he's still giving that stupid speech. The man has some qualities. Why don't you bring them to me?
I was not just the son of El Presidente.
Where's the rest? I can't see them. I guess I'm gonna go stay upstairs. They're all there. There were no hands around the what a joke. Mi papa!
With open arms. We were not only rich, we had soul. But the fake Yarns were waiting. To watch me papa murder.
Fuck! It's
me papa.
By the lessons me papa taught me as a child.
Time to catch that elevator.
The dreams he had for me, my family.
All right, let's go up. Let's go up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to probably change the RPD as well. Worst LMG in this game. I mean, I don't have attachments for it, but still. Some guns are just wow right away without attachments.
Danny, what's happening?
Plot twist.
I'm inside.
Do you see Anton? Danny!
There's nobody here. Clara, I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Danny, and you?
You know who I am. You're here to kill my father.
Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because you were the lucky one.
He's a monster, Diego.
What kind of excuse is that?
And you won't be?
You're not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
Wow.
If I run, he finds me. If he finds me, Yarens gets hurt. Don't you get it? He'll never let me leave.
How old are you again?
He's 12.
Do you have family?
No. You looking for one, chamaco?
He has baseball cards, yeah.
You should leave Yara. He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda! Keep your head down!
This way.
Oh, okay.
Fucking dictators. Gracias.
Hey, Danny. My papa is sick. That's why he's not here.
Sick with what? Viviro? Oh. That's his problem. If he's sick, he shouldn't be moving him that much. He should just stay home. Me papa! Fight or run?
Who did that?
Yeah. Hey, this is even shoddy. This is shoddy too? Headshots.
Coño, she's beautiful. Oh, don't mind if I do, Castillo.
Just looking around before we go. But wow, that's one nice car. Nice. Beautiful car, no cap. You ready? You ready, chamaco? Running, I'm just hitting as much as I can with this car. It's easier like that. All right, car's on fire now. Come on, come on. Oh, I'm at one HP. I really tried repairing the car while it was on fire. Yeah, I'm gonna use this La Clavadora. Oh wait, actually they're all gone. Are you kidding me? I'm right here. Wait, shoot it. Yes! I got it, it's attention. Come here. Yeah, come here, big boy. Ah. Oh, it's still alive. Never mind.